Good morning, all of you. I hope you all are doing well. As your holidays got extended, so I hope you are enjoying at home. And while enjoying, you are completing your work also and taking all the videos seriously. So we were on lesson number 11, which is sentences. So as I told you yesterday, what is sentence? A group of words. Is called sentence. A group of words written in a certain order and which give complete sense is called sentence. So yesterday we had completed our exercise number A, B, and then again A on page number 69. So now today we are going to be starting with our new exercise, which is exercise number B, page number 70. So all of you open your grammar book, page number 70, exercise number B. Match the beginning of to their correct endings to make sentences. One has been done for you. So the beginning is written and then the last word is written. So we have to match the words to make a complete sentence. So one has been done for you, which is the sun rises and it is matched with in the east. So we have to match the following sentences which are correct. The sun rises in the east. Next is lion is. First is the sun rises and it is matched in the east. Where you have to match, I am putting it here. Next is lion is. Options are the king of jungle, the capital of India, in Agra, two houses in the east, gives us milk at night, a big city. So we all know that lion is the king of jungle. So lion is.
Mumbai is a
big city. Next, star shine, star shine, stars shine. You all tell star shines in the day or in the night. So star shines in the night. So star shine at night. Star shine at night. Let's revise again one by one. The sun rises in the east. Lion is the king of jungle. The New Delhi is the capital of India. New Delhi is the capital of India. The cow gives us milk. The cow gives us milk. The Taj Mahal is in Agra. The Taj Mahal is in Agra. We have 2 hours. Sorry, we have 2 houses. We have 2 houses. Next, Mumbai is a big city. Mumbai is a big city. Next, stars shine at night. Stars shine at night. So I hope this exercise is done by you. In notebook, you don't have to write anything right now. So this is over. Next is our next exercise is exercise number 8, page number 71. Exercise number 8, page number 71. Now comes to our next exercise. Complete the following sentences of the pictures. Complete the following sentences of the pictures. Choose from the box. Choose from the box. So some options are given over here, which is flying, singing, feeding, playing, painting, laughing. 6 options are given. Flying, singing, properly. First is, our first sentence is, Shalini is dash a song. Shalini is dash a song. So we sing the song. So Shalini is Raj is dash a picture. So it is given here. Ruchi is dash lovely. So Ruchi is only one option is remaining. Flying, singing, feeding, playing, and painting. These five that options are used. Only one is left. Ruchi is laughing lovely. Ruchi is laughing loudly. So first is Shalini is singing a song. Radhika is flying a kite. Ayushi is feeding the birds. Children are playing with the rope. Raj is painting a picture and Ruchi is laughing loudly. Ruchi is laughing loudly. So I hope you have completed this exercise also in the book. Our next exercise we will be doing in our next class, because you all are very small and these two exercises are enough for one day. So complete these two exercises in the book. Next, in our next